the best for the peach growers and other farmers across North Carolina. But for our Sunday, yeah, it will be a cool and rainy day, so get ready to break out your umbrellas. Then it looks like for our Monday, a wintry mix will be possible. Then check this out. By Friday, highs in the 60s. Sounds like North Carolina in the spring to me. First it's cold, then it warms right back up. For now, we're cloudy with 49 degrees. Today's high did make it up to 56. Morning low of 40. Only not much going on in our rain gauge. We did have a few rain showers, but it really didn't amount to a whole lot across our area. Our current numbers mainly holding into the 40s. Still a little bit warm down there in Asheboro, coming in at 51 degrees. Future clouds and radar showing us scattered rain showers rolling through the area for tonight, going into our Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening, stopping the clock here by our Sunday night around 8 o'clock. Just some scattered rain showers here and there. And it will be a cool day on our Sunday with highs only in the 40s. But for Sunday night, going into our Monday morning, a wave of heavier rain will come in. Also notice this by our Monday morning, see that changeover to snow across the mountains, and gradually that changeover will take over the rest of the Piedmont Triad. So we will begin Monday wet, but it looks like the snow and sleet will take over gradually as we go through our Monday afternoon and Monday evening. So let's go ahead and put everything together. A series of low pressure systems moving across the southeast, but notice this main low right there across Mississippi and Alabama, and this X, a disturbance across the Midwest. Both of these features will sort of work together, help to produce the possible wintry mix across our area for our Monday. Here we are by our Sunday night. The colder air from the Midwest shifts over into the East Coast and begins to drain down into the Piedmont. Also at the same time, we're watching this disturbance and low pressure system combining forces, moving to the area, bringing in the precipitation, that changeover to snow first hitting the mountains, then gradually you see that changeover spreading across the rest of North Carolina for our Monday afternoon and Monday evening. I think around here, everything should begin to shut down Monday evening around 7, 8 o'clock on our Monday. Now, and this is one model showing us the possible snow and sleet mixture. I think we won't see a complete snow event in North Carolina because our surface temperatures here at the ground will be above freezing. It will be below freezing in the clouds, so that's why I'm thinking a mixture of snow and sleet, anywhere from a trace down there in Asheboro to maybe 3-4 inches up there in Reidsville. But I think this is probably a little overdone. Now, here's my forecast for now. I'm thinking anywhere south of the 40-85 corridor, get into a trace to maybe 1 inch. You get up here into the northern parts of the Foxhead viewing area, I have it listed between 1 and 2, but I'm thinking mainly 1 inch of a mixture of snow and sleet. Heavier amounts of snow back across the mountains of North Carolina, Virginia. Some isolated locations across the mountains of North Carolina could see something over 4 inches, probably 4 to 6 inches of snow across the mountains of North Carolina. So here's your weather wrap-up. Rain to a snow-sleet mixture for our Monday morning. A wintry mix will end on Monday evening, roughly between 7 and 8 o'clock. And I think the wintry mix will mainly be on the grass. Our ground temperatures, like I said, pretty warm. I think anything falling from the sky would pretty much melt on the ground. But if that burst of precipitation is heavy enough, it could coat the streets a little bit before the melting kicks in and then turns everything to just plain wet roads. So that's something to keep an eye on for our Monday event. Now for the overnight time period, cloudy skies with scattered rain showers going down to 40. For our Sunday afternoon, only a high of 43 with rain, especially for the afternoon and evening time period. There's our wintry mix for our Monday with a high temperature of 40 degrees. Then we stay relatively chilly for our Tuesday, Wednesday, finally warming up for our Thursday. Then like I said, by the end of the 7-day forecast, we have highs in the 60s. And our morning lows climbing into the 40s. So looks like the only bad day we got to keep an eye on is our Monday. We could have, I think, roughly about an inch of snow and sleet, mainly on the grass.
Awesome. Yeah. Thanks, Charles.
Thank you, Charles.
We'll be right back.